Hello, people, and welcome to Rojo, a Spanish experience of horror experience. Explore the apartment of a nostalgic Francoist to find your friend in this short first-person horror experience set in Spain. Your friend has been missing for days. The only clue she has left you is a note with an odd address. Calle de Salamanca, Madrid, Bloque 13-3-A. So here goes. I might have botched that address. Hold right click, look in detail, which is also zoom. Nobody opened this. Since I started my crusade, I have progressed a lot. I no longer feel sorry, not afraid. At last, I have understood that the only way to return Spain to its greatness is by understanding the rotten interior of the blasphemous... What is that? Blasphemous destroyed? I don't know what that is. Can't be opened from this side. Why insecticide? Find something that cleans bloodstains. Scissor, knife, towels, bleach, eggs. Newspaper in Spanish. These blasphemers scream like pigs. I have to prepare a more discreet place for my investigations. Missed generalism. I wish you were here to see it. You would be proud. Some cash. Oh, it's a rechargeable. I had no idea. I thought that was scripted. Here's Jesus. Lately, I feel different, stronger, wiser. More convinced than ever of my crusade. I no longer need those devil pills. Ah, they are insane. Something's moving in the back of the building, for sure. Secret passage. Jesus keeps the key of hope. The heart of Jesus belongs to God, and only if we are able to see it, we will be able to reach the truth. I'll take that. That moved, I think. Nice cat. It doesn't work. That's very unfortunate. meat here. I doubt it's normal meat. It seems that the brain is the key of the abnormal behavior of the enemies of Fatherland. The other organs do not seem to be related to the deviation they suffered from the path of God. It will be necessary to take advantage. Lots of blood that I did not notice beforehand. Ignorant minds like an empty bookshelf. That's what separates the sheep from my vision. My crusade for the redemption of Spain. Interesting. Must be missing something, am I not? Almost played the Mario theme. You were very close to a copyright strike. Wait, what about this bookshelf? Ah, I should have followed the blood stains. Just four notes of the glorious melody of the Fatherland are enough to unblock the truth. So the piano, is that right? Oh fuck, get out of here. Whoa, he's a fast man. Thanks for playing. No, thank you for making it. I really like the Unreal Engine, obviously. The graphics are really nice because of it. Probably not true, but I really liked the environment. Well done. The flashlight mechanic got me pretty easily. I didn't expect it to be rechargeable. Anyway, if you enjoyed it, check it out in the description and on to the next one. Welcome to the Lighthouse. The Lighthouse immerses you in a dark black and white, PSX-style little prototype strongly inspired by the end of the homonym movie by Robert Eggers. So here goes. The key's not in his room. I have to search on his body. His body? The fuck is that sound? Damn. Do I go down or straight to the lighthouse, as the game suggests? I will go down first. Oh, what the fuck is that? Alright, maybe coming here was a mistake. Nothing seems to be around the lighthouse. So the only way is up. The fucking key. Oh, okay, it didn't let me interact with it at first. I wasn't close enough, that's for sure. Access granted. What has the Bob done? Was it the only thing protecting us from these monsters around the island? Either way, that's probably the end of the game. It is. So, I hope you guys enjoyed it. A very artistic little game. I enjoyed it, and the creepy bastard at the end of the dog, that was a good touch. I barely noticed it up close before he moved. So if you enjoyed it, the games is in the description, and have a good day. I'll see you around. Bye-bye!